Please press the bell icon to get the latest updates on Page 3 Reporter. Unforgettable Rajit Kapur, the Byomkesh Bakshi. He is an actor who has made a mark on stage, television and films. He is a popular name, and it is his role as a Bengali detective, a character created by Sharadindu Bandyopadhyay, that he is most remembered for. He is not only an actor but a director also. Rajit Kapur was born on 22nd May 1960. The role of famous Bengali detective Byomkesh Bakshi in television series Byomkesh Bakshi in the year 1993 gave him mass popularity. He got the attention from media, and he was a household face. He entertained millions. Basu Chatterjee directed the television show. Much before that, in the year 1992, Suraj Ka Satvan Ghoda had arrived, which was directed by Shyam Benegal, and this was Rajit Kapoor's debut film. This actor has always been appreciated for his performances. He is known for his award-winning portrayal of Mahatma Gandhi in the 1996 film The Making of the Mahatma, and of the protagonist Unni in the Malayalam film Agnisakshi. Rajit Kapoor is an actor who has been able to make space in the entertainment world by sticking to roles that he feels are true to perform. He is an actor who has worked throughout, be it films, television or stage. He prefers to keep doing something creative throughout. For sure, Rajit Kapoor is an unforgettable actor and definitely the original Byomkesh Bakshi. To know more interesting stories of Bollywood, subscribe Page 3 Reporter.